Friends, welcome to my channel Chakdeep with Knowledge. Today I prepare a video on the interview questions. I prepared this video only for the banking aspirants, that is bank PO, specialist officer and bank clerical. So this is useful for the banking aspirants only. I will start with some simple questions. CASA is current account, saving account. I want to request you to add one more line. Most of the banks focusing on the CASA these days. So when you will add that line, into panel ask to you why most banks focusing on the CASA. Your reply should be it is a low cost source of funds for the bank. Then panel will ask to you how CASA is low cost. So friends, banks are paying 0% interest to the current account holders and banks are paying 4% interest to the saving account holders. The interest paid on the current account and saving account is less than the fixed deposit account. So this is a low cost account. Friends, how interest calculated on the saving account? As per RBI guidelines, banks are paying interest on quarterly basis, but the calculation is on the daily basis. Do you have a saving account? Definitely yes. In which bank you are maintaining your account? You can give any bank name immediately. Do you have a passbook? Definitely yes. What are the entries in the passbook? Date, narration of transaction, debit amount, credit amount, and the balance. Do you have a checkbook? Yes. What to be written while issuing checkbook? Page name, amount in words, figures, date, and signature. Do you have ATM? Friends, please reply, I have ATM card, not ATM. ATM is a machine and you have only card. Please reply, yes, I have ATM. Full form of ATM, automated teller machine. Tell your ATM pin. This is a surprising question actually. You cannot share your pin with anybody, so you just have to answer, sorry sir, I cannot share my ATM pin with you. Friends, these are some simple questions. I know you may think that these are simple questions, why I prepared this video. This is a first video and simple questions are very important. If you will reply any wrong answer to these simple questions, this will make a negative impact on your interview marks. So I started with some simple questions. I will come back again. Thanks for giving your valuable time. I request all of you to subscribe my channel. Please like my videos and share my videos with your friends also. I will come back again. Subh Ratri. Bye bye.